torn, leaving blood stains all over the tree. I'm very excited to see what the graduates from the Philippines has to offer, because from what I know, there's such a depth of heritage and culture in the Philippines.
Every country is giving me a different experience, and this is my first time in Manila, and I don't know any fashion designer here, so I'm very happy that Air Asia and KL Fashion Week gave me this opportunity. What's interesting about Manila is that it's so diverse. You know, some are doing ethnicity, some are doing edgy streetwear, some are sporty, some are feminine. It's very different here, so it's been an interesting day.
I think it's new in Asia that there is a competition, particularly in Southeast Asia. So this is a good thing for Asian talents to have a platform before going to internationally.
The shoulders and the tops and, oh my god.
Yeah.
And then the transition.
Oh my god, but look at this archive that can be so inspirational.
It's very high fashion.
I know, right? Yeah. It's so current and how you wear. I'm amazed, and I asked, where did you find? She actually couldn't find it. Someone had to get it from a library.
Oh, wow.
We're non-accessible.
To represent the Philippines in Southeast Asia and to promote Filipino products as well.
I thought it would be a good opportunity to experience fashion on an international stage, and I wanted to challenge myself and see if it was something I was capable of doing.
I'm nervous but happy, so like whoever wins this would, like, they really deserve it, and I'm already proud of myself for making it to the top 10.
Actually, of all the contestants, you are the one who has this perfect fabric and then perfect idea and perfect combination. But the problem is it's so basic.
I totally disagree. I think that it's not basic. I think it's very relevant. And in fact, if I'm going to be a buyer, a collective, this is something that I would put in store.
As a designer, it's really hard because I'm into a couture, and then the market is evolving. People, like, they want wearable, but at the same time, there's individual identity.
We need young designers like you in here. A lot of Filipino designers here are very, you know, old, but like a classic, a combination of, no, I mean like classic. No. What I mean is like a combination of old versus new, you know what I mean? Yeah. And this is completely cool. I'm enjoying it.
It was really hard because we were given a very short time frame, and I was able to remain focused by sticking to what I believe in, to my vision, which at the end of the day, I didn't regret doing.
Winner in no particular order. We'll be seeing you in KL in August, Miss Bea Samson.
Mary Camille Angeline Cabrera Veloso, congratulations.
Ron Javier Santos of Fashion Institute of the Philippines.
Air Asia supports the journey and the development of our Filipino designer, and we cannot wait to fly the top three Filipino designer to compete in the Malaysian Grand Finale.
See you in KL!